Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and I want to show you guys how I got this look right here. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, subscribe down below, you know the deal. And if you are, welcome back to my channel, and all my social medias will be down below in the description bar. Just give it a follow and let's get to it. For the palette I'm using today is my Modern Renaissance palette. The first color we're going to use is Raw Sienna. It's this one. I'm going to put that in the crease. And we're going to start with a little bit in the crease, not so much. We're gonna use Cypress Umber. This shade right here. And we're gonna pack it on this side of the eye, and then we're gonna blend it together. So all that is blended out. Tell, looks really good. For the next color, we are gonna go in with Venton Red. I think that's how you say it. This color right here. Spray the brush with some Urban Decay spray. So the color is more bold. We are going to use Tempera for the brow bone. And we're just using a small Morphe M515. Put that on the brow bone. We do have an inner corner, but I like to do that last after like the foundations, the powders, bronzer. I feel like it gets messed up after all that. For the inner corners, we are going to use Primavera. This one. And I'm going to do that last when all the face makeup is done. So it doesn't get messed up like it always does at the end. So now we're going to move on to the face makeup. But first, I'm going to wipe off this fallout from the eyeshadows. And I'm going to be right back. For foundation, I'm going to use my Fit Me Maybelline in the shade 115. Using my Real Techniques foundation brush. I'll do this side first so you guys can see. Because you can really hardly see this side of my face. Now that it's spread around, I'm going to use my Beauty Blender to blend. For cream contour, I'm going to be using my contour palette. And in this palette, I like to go the darkest shade. Because I have like a deep contour. I'm going to be using this one. And I'm going to spray it. Get a little bit wet, moist. And I'm using a small little brush. Just to put it on. So I'm going to blend all this out with a beauty blender. For concealer, I'm just going to be using my Fit Me Maybelline. So I'm going to blend this all in together and I'll be back. I'm going to set my concealer with my Airsponge Translucent Powder. I love this powder. It comes with a lot. It's big and it's cheap. Now I'm going to use my Fit Me Maybelline powder in the shade 120. The big fluffy brush. Just going to pack that in. And I did put foundation on my neck, so I'm setting that. For bronzer, I'm going to be using my NYX Professional Makeup Matte Bronzer in the shade Medium. Go back into the setting powder, sculpt my bronzer. So here. It just makes it look cleaner. First, I like to spray my highlight brush so it's more pigmented. Wipe off this. And I'm gonna go back into the eyeshadow palette, like I said I would. Going in with, I think I said Primavera for the inner corners. For lips, I'm going to be using my MAC Lip Glass in the color Lust A75. And this is a really old one, so I don't know if they still make it. I'm going to keep the lips simple, because the eyes are very dramatic. So I'm going to put this L'Oreal Paris Volumized Smoldering Eyeliner in my waterline off camera. Because if I do it on camera, I will poke my eye. So I'm going to do this off camera and then I will show you the final look. So this is the final results. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, subscribe down below. And if you are, welcome back and thank you. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Bye. Bye.